music created, performed, and marketed specifically to women. Today, that recording, The Changer and the Changed, remains one of the best-selling independent releases of all time. Ladies and gentlemen, Cris Williamson.
Hey!
Strange Paradise!
I'm so proud of all you. They're saying we're 100,000 strong today. Not only do women move mountains, we are mountains. Thank you so much for doing what is voluntary. You show up. Nobody dragged you here. But as we know, necessity is the mother of invention. It's necessary that we're here. It's necessary. So for all the people in the back, I'm going to sing as loudly as I can. For all of you. Oh, the Sisters of Mercy, they are not departed or gone. They were waiting for me when I thought that I just can't go on. And they brought me their comfort. Later they brought me their song. Oh, I hope you run into them, you who've been traveling so long. Yes, you who must leave everything that you cannot control. It begins with your family and later comes round to your soul. Well, I've been where you're hanging. I think I can see how you're pinned. When you're not feeling holy, your loneliness says that you've sinned. I lay down beside them. I made my confession to them. They touched both my eyes, and I touched the dew on their hem. If your life is a leaf that the seasons tear off and condemn, they will bind you with love that is graceful and green as a stem. When I left, they were sleeping. I hope you run into them soon. Don't turn on the lights. You can read their address by the moon. And it won't make me jealous if I've learned that they've sweetened your night. We weren't lovers like that. And besides, it would still be all right. It would still be